Output voltage ripple is a key concern when powering high precision systems. Typically, a low noise post-regulation LDO is used to clean the ripple and noise. TI's TPS62913 solves this problem by using its integrated ferrite-bead filter compensation. Let me explain how this compensation works. Now here we have the buck converter. The device uses a ferrite-bead to form an additional LC filter with the output capacitor. This reduces the output voltage ripple by typically 30 dB. In such a configuration, a conventional buck converter will run into stability problems. This is now solved using the ferrite-bead filter compensation, where we use a high frequency pass before the ferrite-bead and a low frequency feedback after the ferrite-bead. The ferrite-bead actually serves two purposes: providing the low frequency filter inductance of typically 50 nanohenry and attenuating the high frequency noise above 50 MHz. On top of that, the ferrite bead comes in a very small package with just 4 milliohm series resistance, minimizing any power losses. Now let me show you the output voltage ripple of the buck converter. For an accurate output voltage measurement, I'm using a SMC connector. We use the following scope settings: 1 mV per division, 50 ohm DC termination at full bandwidth. Compared to a conventional DC-DC converter, we have no output voltage ripple anymore and very little high frequency noise. To measure the exact output voltage ripple, I'm going to use a spectrum analyzer. Here we have the frequency spectrum of the output voltage of the DC-DC converter. With an amplitude of the main fundamental of just 9 microvolt and all its harmonics. You can also see the high frequency noise is very well attenuated below 2 microvolt RMS. The frequency spores we are seeing here are actually caused by external emissions and not by the DC-DC converter itself. The TPS62913 reduces the output voltage ripple. The device also minimizes the low frequency noise, so you are able to power your high precision systems directly with the DC-DC converter, minimizing solution size as well as power dissipation. For more information, please visit ti.com/tps62913.